All right, let's get back into it, guys. So, I ended the other episode off with me dying. But we should be able to. That looked like an arc chest. Let's get out of here first. Alright, hold up. Let's do the whole overdrive thing with the rocket. Jesus. If I die, I'm gonna be pretty mad. What am I getting hit by? Oh my god, I'm fucking retarded. Alright, let's get it. Too bad we are on hard difficulty and I can't just smash through my way of this shit. Alright, so it's like. There we go. Right, and I don't know if you can hear. I have to. My dog's super sick, so I have to watch her. So she's in the kennel behind me, and she's probably making a little bit of noise. I'm not sure if you can hear it or not, but if you can, I'm pretty sorry about that, because I wouldn't want to listen to it either. Oh God. Alright, X to switch. Do some wing sticks. I cut his head off. Oh my god, this guy's crazy. I'm trying to snipe him right now. Oh my god. It's ridiculous.
Thank you. the Swampies. Where do I find this Dr. Kvass?
Your guess is as good as mine. We should head to Swamp City, Goonies, poke around.
Gotcha. Heading there now. See if I can find anything about Dr. Kvassir here.
We fought back to back, your kind and mine. Back in the war. Name's Mo Rummy. I'm just an old vet who keeps an eye out for the people of Laguni. Been living here a good long time now, and I know just about everyone.
Do you know anything about a Dr. Kvassir? Scientist? Real old?
Haven't heard that name since just after the war. He moved into the deep secreto, and then went completely off the radar. Nobody's seen him since.
Anything else you can tell me?
Well, the area around his base is usually awful quiet, on account of the heavy old security. But lately, there's been a whole lot of noise coming from that part of the wetland.
Okay, I'm gonna check it out. An arc. Check.
Thank you.
Wow, that the aim there was amazing. Jeez. What was that? Twice I died? Once? It's a weapon. It's something. There we go. Revolver. Oh, yikes. Right mouse button. Okay. All right. So I go boom, boom, boom. All right. I like that. That's not bad at all either. I like this pistol. Can we just get rid of the other one? Alright. Oh, what the hell is that? Uh-oh, we gotta go. Oh, I killed myself. God damn it. All right, let's try this again. Yeah, let's chill in here for a little bit. This pistol's actually badass. We gotta go though. It's time to run. Oh, I was just seeing locked on faster. Where's the vehicle at? We gotta go. It's just, yeah, I was gonna say, do I have to absolutely kill all of them? Oof. All right, let's get in and let's get out. Where am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to go here. there's so many damn turns. I should be able to knock trees over. That's not cool at all. I probably should have kept driving. Well, maybe not. Oh shit. Alright, so those things on the back of them are... Is that gonna shoot me? Okay. Oof. Sorry. Change skin. Oh yeah, cool. I want to speedy reload, magazine capacity. He's so quiet, like I can't hear him.
Setup. Dr. Kvasir?
Kvasir, yes. My lab suffices. My research used to be more mechanically inclined. But over time, the machines, it turns out, failed. I prefer to rely now on genetically engineered solutions, simply because
makes sense, I guess.
I hope you don't mind, Walker, yes? I put your scan through my arc mainframe.
That thing is ugly as fuck.
Your parents, such a tragedy when they were lost. But Arvina proudly took you in, no?
She did. As if I was around. They killed her. They destroyed everything I ever knew.
Yes. Thank you.
fuck.
It was a massacre. An unstoppable force. Mutants. A new kind of creature. All tech and armor and guns. And huge. Taller than any building. And they were led by a man. General Martin Cross.
Ooh, he is back then. It was to be expected. Humanity lacked on scientist Dr. Bender. Were always hard at work on their longevity project. But you see, for that problem, I just might have some solutions.
Solutions? I've got one for you. Project DAG.
Ah, no. Yes, of course. Crowley must have told you already. It will be easy for me to do my part.
Sorry, guys. I cannot hear anymore.
The project was always equal parts action and science. Come back in about 6 years or so. Then I will have concocted the nanotripe reprogramming agent, or serum, as I prefer to call it.
Whoa, did you just say 6 years?
Yes, thereabouts. The science cannot be rushed. But alas, my lab is old. Only the elusive Eco-15 still in orbit could provide the computing power to speed up this process.
The Eco-Pod's still in orbit? I've been hearing about that since I was a kid.
Yes, it was a miscalculation. It remained on the firmament as the others came tumbling down. If Eco-15 was to be forced down, I could tap into the processing power of that ancient supercomputer. Think of it, to siphon that brute computing force into my poor old laboratory.
Is there any way to force
Holy
it
down? Fuck.
Yes. It can be done from the Eden Space Center.
Then I'll do it.
Yes.
Wait a minute. You knew I was going to volunteer to do it, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. That was so boring, guys. Sorry I put you through that. I'm going to fall asleep. Whoops. I'm in love with this pistol. I like how I snap. That's cool. Alright, anyways. Alright, Eden Space. What the fuck? Where am I supposed to go? Dude, are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Well, I'll be back in 30 minutes. Holy shit. Alright, we're back, guys. On the way. I don't know why I drifted that way. On the way, we're hitting this arc. See what we can get out of it. Fuck. God damn it. I kind of want to play with this guy a little bit, so, yep, see ya, buddy. No? I like how I have to be directly on him like that. I should be able to still lock on. Alright, that's boring. Oh God. My God, little fucking tanks, huh? Jesus. What is that? I don't know. Hope I don't have to fight that. Oh, you probably just hurt my dog again. Yep, see you later. Oh God, no. Oh my God, all right, yep, let's grab this and then let's get to the objective. Such random names. All right, so we're landing on building.
You have successfully installed IV accession defibrillation. The defibrillation accession is integrated into your radio.
Definitely just heard my dog again. There's no way you guys didn't just hear. That's badass. Previous test subjects, this will hurt. What do I do?
You must try again.
Okay. I'm so confused right now. Maybe I need to hold it. So, yikes. Inventory now tracks open project vehicles log. Well, we're gonna have to try this. I'll try this a couple more times. Maybe I need to wait till they hit the little shock thing. I hit them too early. Okay. Alright, now we got the hang of it. That is a little tricky. Alright, it's not bad. Goodbye. Goodbye. That was a waste of time. But now I don't have to look completely horrible in front of you guys. I need, give me a loop. Give me my shit.
May you bring a new human beginning, Ranger Walker.
Let's get out of here. We are going there. There's literally chaos everywhere.
Favor shines upon you.
Please just be a straightaway the rest of the... Oh my gosh. Wow, that's a weird glitch.
I'm approaching the Eden Space Center.
Ah, yes. It might be overrun by road scum, come to think of it. But that would be no problem for a ranger. No problem at all.
Oh, what is that? An air balloon? Okay, that's gay. I didn't need that. I thought it was gonna be something cool. Fuck. So what I think I'm gonna start doing now is starting next game, our next walkthrough is going to be a game called Control. It comes out August 27th.
We're here, Storm.
I like how they're still talking. Anyways, Control is a game. Okay, I can't really describe it. I need to watch more gameplay on it. But it caught my eye, and I think that's what I'm going to do my next walkthrough on. Ooh, that hurt. I'm actually getting used to this pistol. Sorry, I'm just gonna keep reloading my gun real quick. Doctor, we gotta hurry this up. Oh wow, that's pretty decent. Third floor. Well, let's go this way and see. Let's go. Third floor. Oops. Peace out, brother. Yikes. Yeah. Oh, damn, I'm on my... Come on, give me the rocket launcher. Right, it just takes 4 shots to kill you. Holy shit.
The eco pod has landed without incident.
Without incident?
The eco pod made it!
I know! And so does the authority. Hurry inside and activate it. I will handle the rest.
I just don't like how automatically it makes me do the zipline. Let's go.
Elevator's still running. So far, so good. Here we are.
You have found it. Turn it on and let me handle the rest. That big supercomputer will soon be dancing to...
I'm making a prediction that this scientist betrays us and goes back to the authority. Alright, anyways guys, we are gonna end the episode off here. I hope you did like the episode. Make sure you do subscribe. Sorry I drug it on a little bit, but we are gonna take care of these assholes next episode. Peace out.